But I've seen every fucking flick the gook's ever been in. I gotta say, Treatment of the Lady is far superior to the first movie. The sequel is fucking majestic, and the gook deserved an Oscar for his portrayal of an artist turned father, Michael Kellum. But between you and me, I think he got snubbed because he's a Jew.
What the fuck are you talking about?